wrote to their reaction and stuff.
I'm on my bike today, guys. Internet's packed up. I don't know when you'll get to see this. Hopefully by Friday. So I thought I'd go and do a snack van today. So I thought I'd take on a bike ride. So, let's go.
Bacon, cheeseburger, that's what I had. With onions and brown and red sauce, nice ketchup. Something nice and simple. Have a look.
That one you called Cube Buns.
No, that way.
You know what you called them.
Benchies.
You know what you called them with Cube Buns.
You probably can't see it.
You call them Tip. Tip Buns.
Have a crack.
You know, like chips you make out with potatoes. Like that. Potato chips is American food, father. No. Well, American food.
That's not bad at all.
The difference is the same thing as the Irish people, though.
And agree. That ain't bad at all.
Potatoes.
That is a bit thin.
So
it's
like
only a snack man in it, so. No.
I don't know.
Say
down the boat. And then we don't know. We are here on the open action. But like, if you all want me to,
you know what I'm saying? Go on, hanging in the background and that.
Insane,
just to the state, I suppose.
Very well. Like, Joshua, I don't know, obviously, the best family in YouTube.
I quite like that. That's quite nice. That was absolutely delicious. I could eat that again. Really good. £4 that was. Absolutely, really, really nice. Sweetness of the onions as well. Gorgeous. Oh, okay, there we go, that's half done. Back on my bike to lose what I've just put on. I'm going to go to the next one.
I think I've been about an hour on my bike. It was only a quick one. So, see you later. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, guys. Thank you so much for watching.
How can aerial pods help a